Yo, what's up guys, and welcome to a new video. Alright, so today we are back on Landridge, and real quick, before this video starts, let me announce that I will be giving away this one Ultra Donation Mystery Box to one lucky winner. How to enter? Just simply like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment RGN down below. The giveaway winner will be announced on my personal Discord invite, links in the video description, so feel free to join. And now, enjoy this video. Alright boys, so today we'll be checking out daily activities and rewards. You get the screen once you log in, so yeah boys. Here you go, these are the activities. Kill 100 crystal keys, I guess. Kill 100 Pikachus. Mine 100 iron ore. Chop 100 magic trees. Use 8 LHS and 10 novice raids. And these are the rewards. For killing 100 sea key monsters, you'll get 25 crystal keys and 2500 tokens. Let's go there, man. Just look at my stats. I'm a newbie myself, so this will be perfect for me. Okay, let's go right here. Yo, what a cool looking bridge. I like this stuff, man. Okay, sea key monsters, only level 11. Let's start killing them. Okay, our first hit, decent. Look at all these level ups. Yo, this is nuts. 76 strength already. Oh my god, man, I'll take it any day. Beautiful, dude. I will get 99s in no time, I swear to god, man. By the way, boys, there is some extra rewards for logging in every single day. On the last day, you will unlock this Ultra Donation Mystery Box. It's a very cool item, man. That's the one I'm giving away. It's very expensive, so yeah, boys. Make sure to log in daily for 7 days straight. For the first day, you will get 5 double melee strength potions. Second day, critical strike scroll. Day 3, deadly strike scroll. Day 4, ranged buff pack. Day 5, magic buff pack. For day 6, you will get debuff pack. Yo, that's unique, never seen that before. Day 7, a buff pack and Ultra Donation Mystery Box. So yeah, boys. And now, let's hop to Pikachus. Let's see the drop table first. Okay, these are the drops. 500 million coins, 1 in 3 chance. 100 million coins, also 1 in 3 chance. You can get Dandelion Death Cape, 1 in 352. Alright, man, relax with that. Trident of the Moon, also 1 in 352. Chronicle Great Axe, 1 in 352. So basically, all the items are 1 in 352. Yo, but he looks so awesome. Look at this Mossy Torva. That's so nice, man. Boy of Zbong, Water Cape. Wait, a second Pikachu pet, also 1 in 352. That's so insane, man. Let's teleport the Pikachus. They sound really interesting. I hope they won't kill me. My prayer level is 1, I don't have any protect prayers, but yeah, let's try our best. Wait a second, yo, rest in peace. To kill Pikachus? First of all, you need to kill 100 sea key monsters, that's the ones we killed before. So, what we are going to do now? Let's be humble and let's finish these 100 sea key skills. Shouldn't be hard, but it will take a while. But I'm ready for that. By the way, this is the crystal key chest right there. Level 110 strength achieved. Yo, that's crazy, dude. I wonder what's the cap. I think it's 120, but I'm not sure, boys. Let's see how far can we go. Nice, man. 121 strength. Alright, so it keeps going. Not bad. Like, honestly, I thought 120 is the cap. But nope. Oh my god, man. Let's fucking go. Let's finish up the last kills by training up defense. Let's get some more levels. I want to prepare properly before attacking Pikachus. I'm not sure of their max hit, so yeah, boys. Okay, it's going up pretty fast. 86 already. 88, just like this. Beautiful, man. 89. 90 and 94 KC, 6 more to go. Nice. Okay, it's dead and... Wait a second, we just completed it, I think. Reach 100 NPC kills and receive 1 points. Yo, dude, 25 crystal keys, 2501 build tokens. Thank you very much. Yo, that's so epic. Now, let's go and open these crystal keys. Let's go to a bank first, let's unload them. Okay, nice. Let's get back to the same place right now. 25 crystal keys, and this is the chest, I think. Let's start opening, man. Okay, the first one. Are you shitting me? Oblet, Sword of Hand. Let's equip that. Yo, that's so epic, actually. Let's open another one. One build token, okay. Beats headphones, what? Yo, this is so nice. Just look at me, man. This is so cool, I swear to God, dude. Let's open another one. Lumbridge plate body, alright. Oh, that's the main sword. We have both right now. Incredible. Okay, another one. Mega Void Knight Robe, alright. Oblet Sword of Hand. Another robe. Okay, another plate body. Again, headphones. What's up with the duplicates, man? And again. Okay, Lumbridge plate legs this time. I want full set. We got 10 more keys, 9, 8 more keys. Okay. Bunch of swords. Okay, 5 more keys. 3, 2, 1. And the last one. Ah, shit, man. But to be honest, man, we got so many cool stuff from these crystal keys. I thought it will be way much worse, like for real, guys. Okay, let's not waste more time, and now it's time to kill some Pikachus. I'm so excited for that, honestly, dude. Let's go to the bank first. By the way, this is my best in slot gear at the moment. Very nice. The swords, though. They look so sexy, just look at me, man. I look like a baller. Okay, let's kill the first Pikachu. The swords, they're doing some good work. The first skill is down. Okay, nothing from this one. Wait a second, 500 million on the ground. I'll take it. There is some more. Whatever, man. Let's get my own drops. Okay, nothing from this one. Well, yeah, guys, this is going to be the end of the video. I really hope you enjoyed. And also, don't forget to enter the giveaway. There will be one lucky winner. How to enter? Just simply like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment RGN down below. The giveaway winner will be announced on my personal Discord invite links in the video description, so feel free to join. And I'll see you next video. Peace.